scholars will meet together for the next 2 days. It's going to be a time to combine, time to have fun, and a time to learn. There will be a there's likely going to be a shift in the way we think of and the way we do things. And the most exciting thing, what exciting is exciting to is that we'll do it in a special way.